I said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while. You could miss it.
What is so dangerous about a character like Ferris Bueller is he gives good kids bad ideas.
Well, why should he get to skip school when everybody else has to go?
Syphilitic meningitis.
He never gets caught.
This guy in my biology class said that if Ferris dies, he's giving his eyes to Stevie Wonder.
Well, he's very popular, Ed.
I recall Central Park in fall.
Ferris Bueller, do you know him?
Yeah, he's getting me out of summer school.
They think he's a righteous dude.
Think he'll be alive this weekend?
I can see him denying popular beliefs, setting off on some impossible mission.
He jeopardizes my ability to effectively govern this student body.
He does whatever he wants.
You know, as long as I've known him, everything works for him.
Whenever he wants.
He's very cool.
And he never gets nailed.
Ferris can do anything.
Oh, he's such a sweetie.
Wake up and smell the coffee, Mrs. Bueller. It's a fool's paradise. He is just leading you down the primrose path.
Matthew Broderick.
Bueller. Ferris Bueller.
Ferris Bueller's Day Off. Because life is too beautiful a thing to waste.